And then she enters the recesses of the woods, carrying hope and comfort to the anxious watchers there. One by one, they steal out from their hiding places and are fed and strengthened for another night's journey. And so by night travel, by signals, by threatenings, by encouragement through watchings and fastings, and may I say, by direct interpositions of providence and miraculous deliverances, she brought her people to what was then their land of Canaan, the state of New York. But alas, this state did not continue to be their refuge. For in 1850, I think, the Fugitive Slave Law was put in force, which bound the people north of the Mason-Dixon line to return to bondage any fugitive found in their territories.
After that, said Harriet, I wouldn't trust Uncle Sam with my people no longer, but I brought them all clear off to Canada.